It has been hot the last 2 days. Actually, hot, not just warm, but hot outside. And in here, it's been unbearably hot. I'm going to go down. I'm waiting for my deliveries to finally show up. I've got three things coming, and from two different companies. Two of them from Amazon, and one of them from a another company. And they're finally gonna be here. Get my gummies, Oh boy, see how they work, anyways. Hopefully they do because they were expensive. People were kind enough to give me money for them, so hopefully they actually work. Anywho, doesn't appear to be any wind out there today, so that's interesting. It's May the 4th. It's Star Wars Day. Some people call this Star Wars month, but it's Star Wars Day today, May the 4th. So I'm going to be binge watching The Mandalorian later on and see if I can't get caught up on that or finish it or whatever. I'm going to also go downstairs after my stuff gets here and see if air conditioning forms are out yet. We got to fill out a form to have them install your air conditioner. And it costs $40 or something like that, I do believe, for them to put in the air conditioner. I think the $40 is to compensate them for the amount of electricity it uses. I don't know. But anywho, since we pay a flat rate for utilities in here, we don't pay, on a meter. Basically, they don't know how much energy we've used. I sincerely would like to go outside today as well, but I don't know. I don't know. Maybe, maybe not. And I really have to do my laundry tonight. I have no option. I've got a doctor's appointment tomorrow, and I need to clean clothes for doctor's appointment. I just do. So whether I live or die, I guess I still got to do laundry. It's gonna suck though. I mean, it's really gonna suck doing the laundry because the chairs in there are really low and they're hard to sit on, and they give me my knees ache after sitting there anyways. And being that my knee has gone off big time, it's going to be really sucky to sit in the chair. Had more whiskey last night. That was tasty. Canadian Club. It's not much more than what I usually pay for Alberta Premium, and it tastes better. So I think I'm gonna just get it from now on when I get whiskey. I'm gonna be taking, as of today, I'm gonna be taking, what's it, Advil. Naproxen. So, not supposed to drink within, what is it, 8 hours of taking naproxen, because you could lead to stomach bleeding and stuff like that. So you shouldn't drink when you're taking that. I don't know if you guys know that, but that's what it says, anyways. Yippers! Yippers. It's 10 to 8 in the morning here. There's all kinds of people in the lobby. I'm watching the security feed, waiting for my packages. Since they say out for delivery. God knows. The one will probably show up at 7 o'clock at night or something. So, the Amazon ones, they usually email me within 3 hours of when it's going to be delivered, and I haven't got the email yet. I thought they started their day at 10 o'clock in the morning, but it says out for delivery. I don't know, whatever. Yeah, have a good day, eh? And keep smiling.